referee's dishing out cards like confetti. And as you see that, it's been ruled as a second yellow card for Josip Simunic. He should have been off a few minutes ago. It's actually his third.
Did he spit at Völler as he ran past? Was that my imagination? Let's hope so. And Völler pulled back. And, well, there's a bit of nonsense between Völler and Rijkaard, which could spoil this match. Well, it's a red card, and Völler is off, and that is extraordinary. Well, there was no doubt about it then. Rijkaard spat on Völler as he walked past him. This is disgraceful, it's off! The second sending off! Zotti is dismissed. Oh, and I think a referee has been not struck, but certainly. But oh, look at this. The referee has been physically manhandled by four players. And if Argentina continue this, FIFA will have to ban them from the next World Cup, surely.
We have seen here one of the most dramatic incidents in the whole history of the World Cup, proving that the referee has made an extreme mistake.
To think that West Germany's World Cup record is second only to Brazil, so they have allowed their good name to be tarnished by taking part in a match, or certainly 45 minutes, as shabby as this has been. The anger on the faces of the crowd are because they've been cheated. A match, really, that can only be summed up as a disgrace.
Benidia leads the charge. Koundé pulls out of the challenge. Not a good one by Ndeep. Referee allows him to go on. Terrible challenge by Messing. An attempted block then by three players.
Rebel, rebel, how could they know? Hot tram, I love you so.
The red one has got across now in his hand in his pocket. He's been told about it. It's off, it's red, it's Zidane. Zidane's career ends in disgrace.
Platini, that's a great ball. It's distracting score. And it's home. What a marvellous pass by Platini. And Batistol just couldn't provide the finish as Schumacher came out. Something pretty hard too, I must say.
There's Ball running himself back. Yes! No! No linesman says no! The linesman says no! It's a goal!
Continues the run forward, and the goal is given. What point was he offside, or was it a use of the hand that England are complaining about? Well, certainly his arm was up. Peter Shilton protested immediately, but the goal stands.